My name is Robert Olberg, and I'm in the class of 2014. I'm originally from Estonia, which is a small Baltic country in Northern Europe, and my sister unfortunately passed away because of leukemia, and she couldn't get the proper treatment, so it really motivated me to go into the healthcare field. Being a religious studies major at Stonehill, as well as pre-med, has really presented me with the opposite spectrum of things. You really get all the lab time, the lab techniques and stuff like that, but you also get a moment to stop and reflect on other people's beliefs and why they believe what they do. Overall, I do enjoy the lab work. I like the experimental part. I like getting in there, finding things, getting results. Working with classmates in your lab really makes it a lot easier because things that you don't necessarily see, they see. Things that they don't see, you see. So you really get to put two minds together and really get that better result. The facilities here at Stonehill are definitely over the top. We do have that brand new science center that it's completely eco-friendly. The labs are great. Everything's brand new. You really don't have a moment where you're out of equipment or you don't have the necessary tools to complete an experiment or anything like that. After Stonehill, I definitely want to go to medical school and get some medical experience here in the United States, but ultimately I would like to move my practice overseas and treat people who don't necessarily have the technology, the equipment, or the knowledge that's needed to treat people with certain diseases. The best day of the week is definitely Friday. What is it, Rebecca Black Friday?